All right, well, welcome to the first installment of Crook's Cabin. As our inaugural guest, we could think of nobody else other than Mark Joshua.
Well, thank you. It's an honor to be here.
Yes, thank you, Mark. Hey, Mark, why don't you tell everybody how they can reach you, different ways to get a hold of your music, and you know, just share that with them so they can go.
Sure. My Facebook is Mark Joshua Music. My Twitter is and Instagram is Mark_Joshua08. And I think that's all the social media. Obviously, you can find my music on iTunes, Spotify, and YouTube and things like that. So, yeah.
Oh, very good. So, we're starting out this program, and what the Crook's Cabin is about is being able to promote all the local artists. And as I said, I could think of nobody better right off the bat than you. We're going to set the bar high.
Oh.
Okay.
So, maybe low. I don't know about that. I'll set it low for everyone else. How about that?
This song is called The Wonderful World. Splattered on the streets that I played on. Dry tears splattered on the shirt I just put on. The windows broken in with rocks and their anger. Living in fear of coming danger. Oh, this ain't the wonderful world I know. Ain't the wonderful world they wrote up and they spoke of that Louis sang of. Rioting for their familiar faces. Uneasy feelings from the towns of different places. We fall into judgmental cycles, misguided. It all, but we are biased. And so, this ain't the wonderful world I know. Ain't the wonderful world they wrote up and they spoke of that Louis sang of. And all the trees of green died out. All the friends that we had are different now. Babies that cried are all grown, asking what happened to our home. What happened to our home? So, this ain't the wonderful world I know. Ain't the wonderful world they wrote of, that they spoke of, that Louis sang of. No.
What gives you the where do you draw from on each song? Like, you know, how would you put it, dear?
Well, I guess
what's your inspiration for your song?
Well, where, like, The Wonderful World. Where did that come from? What inspired that?
I remember it was December 2015, and it's bad to let things build up, I guess, in life. Yeah. And unfortunately, that song was one of those, like, everything built up, seeing all this terrible stuff on the news.
And yeah.
You just get fed up with it. And that sort of, I try my best not to be political in anything,
yeah.
You know, not to rub anyone the wrong way. But I feel like The Wonderful World was my, like, cry. It was my, hey, we all think this world sucks,
yeah.
Right? Like,
yeah.
It's not just
yeah.
me, right?
Yeah, it's, I mean, it's we can all agree there are terrible yeah. things, like, happening.
Yeah.
And music is always, to me, it's always been therapeutic, and it's
yeah.
been my outlet for healing and sorting through all this, like, crap out there,
yeah.
You know what I mean? And I can definitely see, you sing so emotionally, there's, you know, there are a few kinds of singers, you know, they're, like, technically proficient singers, and there are emotional singers, and some singers are just one or the other,
mm-hmm.
and some are both, and you're that special guy that can not only just, like, sing like an angel, but you sing with such emotion, it's incredible, especially not that age is really a factor, but you're a young guy, and you are so, like, insightful, you know, and I've always found that impressive since the first time I saw you sing at Taffy's.
Well, thank you so
yeah.
much. Well, along with that, The Wonderful World, Louis Armstrong's Wonderful
yeah.
World is obviously one of the, like, best songs I've ever written. So I guess in terms of song lyrics, the way I wrote it was, if Louis had to write that, or I don't think he wrote it, but if he had to perform that song today, I feel like he would have a hard time
yeah.
trying to sing it because of what's happening in the world. And there are lyrics in there that are like an ode to Louis Armstrong.
Yeah,
too,
I heard those little kind of moments
yeah,
in there. That's that's really a cool angle to take
yeah.
a song from.
It's not the way that you call me. Names to my face. It's not this necklace you bought me, nor is it the chase. It's not the beauty of morning that outshines my days. It's not the night that I'm feeling, it's the fact that you stay. Millions, boats and yachts on the bay. Still, I wouldn't be as rich as I am today. Oh, your love controls me in the best kind of way. So hold me, don't hurt me. Then you could set the pace to. You can love. you forever. Your love is divine.
This one is called New South Wales.
Darling, it's been a long day. Many hours to my own. And I just want to hear your voice again. Pick up the phone. Don't want to beat around the bush again. I don't want to play with sticks and stones. I just want to see that face again. The face I call home. Home. The face I call home. Home. Leave the lust to the lover. Can't be shy under the covers. Sooner or later, we're gonna have to speak and say what's on our minds and leave our past behind. If the time is right, maybe. But I think that you can save it from what I am told. And I know I should be stronger. Oh, for you, but more for me. But as these nights keep getting longer, it's harder to breathe. It's harder to breathe. Lord knows I am trying to cover wounds that like to bleed. You should know that I've been lying. Sooner or later, we're gonna have to speak. Say what's on our minds and leave our past behind. 'Cause if the time is right, maybe I can
inspires you the most, Mark?
I think the way I write my songs, just life in general, inspires me. I know the songs I write now are better than the ones I wrote when I was 16, but the songs I write when I'm 40 are probably going to be the best songs I've ever written. So I feel like life, just in general, the relationships and strong relationships I've had with people throughout my life is what inspires me.
That's a good friend of mine always says, three chords in the truth.
Exactly. You know? Yeah, yeah.
If you're writing about real things that people can relate to, it's always a good thing.
Yeah, it's going to connect. Yeah. That was my last teenage angst song. It was about this girl that moved away. And while we were teenagers, we were really close.
Yeah.
She's heard it, so yeah. I'm okay with Dallas saying this.
It's all good.
It's
we're
all fine. But yeah, it's just one of those.
Just
you know.
So you know, we're only talking about it.
Well, that's the whole thing about songs about real life, you know?
Yeah.
It's really all they say it is. All the things they said when we were kids. Why is it breaking me down? Love, if it's really all the glamorous things, chocolate hearts and wedding rings. Is it breaking me down? And all that you are, and all that I am, knows we tried hard, we tried to understand. Faces of love, put your shattered faith in love, wrap it up and call it love, throw the key and lock in love, feed your addiction, shoot up love, steer the wheel and crash in love. And dive in love. Put your shattered faith in love. Love, say it always is surrounding me. From the bright blue skies to the evergreen. Then why is it breaking me? Talk about the imminent death that we'll see. Try to be kind while the world stays cruel, but in time we find they are the fire and we're the fuel. To the bases of love, put your shattered faith in love, wrap it up and call it love, throw the key and lock in love, feed your addiction, shoot up love. Steer the wheel and crash in love. Take that leap and dive in love. Put your shattered faith in love. Put your shattered faith in love. Doesn't want to be the talk of the town anymore. So lead him down the same old road that he's been down before. Doesn't want to be the reason they stay up at night, down on the knees, praying to the Lord. Why be a burden? Always hurting. I be a burden to you? When he sleeps at night, his eyes are open. When he sees the light, doors are closing. When he sees your face, his heart is dying inside.
Myself, and I was just unhappy with who I was in my friend group. My social setting, they're all very optimistic in life, and I tend to be pessimistic, and that's sort of what the song is about, is me trying to like get to myself, like, hey, be more happy in life. But it's hard, I think, especially as an introvert that like masks himself as an extrovert. Mm-hmm. You know, Mark Joshua versus Mark Binyas.
Yeah.
Mark Binyas being me,
yeah.
My real name. Mark Binyas is very much in his emotions and things like that, and that song is basically what that
yeah.
is.
Yeah. So thanks again, Mark, for sharing with us.
Thank
and
you.
Coming out to, you know, hang out in our cabin with us and share yourself and your music. It is a really important and beautiful thing.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Truly are. If you guys don't know where to find his music, at the end of this video, it's going to scroll across the bottom. Check this cat out. This was just the beginning.
Subscribe, like, follow Mark, follow Crook's Cabin, because we love you and we love local music.
I will say this, the lineup for the rest of Crook's Cabin is a lot better than me.
Humble again.
You guys will definitely want to watch the rest of these. These are going to be amazing. I can't wait to see where the series goes from here.
Well, Mark, thank you for coming
thank
out.
You.
I appreciate it.
Thank
on
you.
Behalf
thank
of Ryan, myself, and Crook's Cabin, it was truly an honor to have such a great artist as Mark Joshua out here.
Well, thank you for having me for the first episode, too, so thank you.